Well, China's Navy is also conducting combat drills near the Xisha Islands in the South China Sea. The drills come just days before an arbitration tribunal announces its award in a territorial claim brought by the Philippines. China has repeatedly said it will ignore any ruling. Beijing has instead pushed for direct dialogue to resolve the disputes. China has overlapping claims in the South China Sea with Brunei, Malaysia, the Philippines, and Vietnam.